I have my niece over today, and she is going to model my shoes because she is really loving the shoes. So she wants to model them. So hey everybody, it's your girl, the Foxy J47. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys the shoes that my niece will be modeling. So hey, let's go ahead and get started and see what they look like on her. On her leg.
That's it. So let's get it going. Here she goes. Two snaps.
Okay, everyone. It's the Foxy J47. My niece is going to demonstrate what a lady looks like in heels and how a lady should walk. So I got her to model my shoes for me. So here they go.
Hey, y'all. Here's a pair. Alrighty, so you can dress up heels with almost anything. Put it with a plain dress, make you look taller, like this sundress. You know, it's sundress season out here. Little light stuff, you know? These heels are incredible style. Thing I love about them is, see this extra detail right here? Hold on, let me get a little closer for y'all. This extra detail in the back with the spikes and then the heel is just amazing. And then this extra detail right here all on the platform, so yeah.
Alright, working.
Then, and you know, and then featuring, sorry, my jewelry, of course.
Yeah,
so, break the video.
So, oh Lord.
Yeah, we can definitely record a video later with them. Once we paint my toes, I think I'm
check them out. Fortune, master crystal artisan. Creates amazing pieces. This one I've had over a year.
Okay, now who made them again?
At Grow Wavy. He's a master crystal artisan.
Okay.
So definitely check him out for pieces, custom pieces especially. This is a custom piece, as is the basic, which is a bangle. He can make anything using crystals. And we all need that love and light in our life. So definitely reach out. And then my handle is going to be Dij, D-I-J, dot, Khadi, K-H-A-D-I, dot, Ja, like Ja, J-A-H.
All
see you
right.
Guys soon. Stay tuned for more from the Foxy, you know?
Hey guys, quick car trip. We just wanted to check in, so we're trying out this new drink. Oh, is it good?
I just spilled it all over me.
So it's good. It's that good. I'm sad that she spilled it because it's that good. But this is going to be our Roar Organic Electrolyte Infusions. And it's pineapple mint. So it has 10 calories per serving. Natural hydration infused with coconut water and B vitamins. Okay? And then we have no preservatives, no artificial flavors, and it's 18 fluid ounces in total.
That's good.
Yeah. And then it's USDA organic approved. And wow. Non-GMO, of course. This drink, y'all, 100% natural, vegan, and whoa, okay, get this. It's free of gluten, soy, and artificial sweeteners.
That's good.
Mmm. Okay, so what I'm gonna do next time, I'm gonna freeze mine.
Okay.
Because it's good cold, but frozen, like after for a run or something, oh my goodness, everything. Oh, and while I'm thinking about it, please check out my newest pieces. One old, one new. So this is by Agro Wavy on Instagram. Check out his website, Custom Crystal Pieces. He's a professional crystal artist. Both of the piece I have on right now is wrapped in copper. He also makes bracelets. So this is one of his bangles that I have on right now. And you can get any stone you want. It's also adjustable, so don't worry about if you have like bigger hands. You know, you can never find a bangle to fit. He's a custom crystal artist. This is what he does, so. Those are all the pieces of his I have on right now, so please check him out. Try out this Roar Organic Water, and we'll talk to you soon. All right, Auntie.
All right, see you guys. The Foxy J47. I'll talk to you guys later. Much love and much peace. Mwah.
Okay, and for my handles, it's going to be Dij, D-I-J, dot, Khadi, K-H-A-D-I, dot, Ja. Yes, like Ja, J-A-H. Talk to you soon. Love and light.
which are they?
They are $14.99. Yeah, I love these.
Oh, look at them.
These ones are the best. All right, let me find both because I really like these. That big toe of mine is going to wall me out. All right. Oh, yes. These are cute. And they soft. I tried to put them in here, grandma, so I did the house because I didn't bring no slippers. And they look hard.
Pretty.
I like these ones because they could be all black if I wanted to.
Mm-hmm.
And I can write my name in them. These are cute.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to have to come back and get these when we get some money. I get some money. I like these a lot. Those are cute. Now I'm looking like, is there any other shoe I want to try on while I got my shoes off? Because once I put them back on,
it's all over.
That's it for this video. For those of you who like this video and you would like to see more videos of my niece modeling the shoes and also my niece with a clothing haul, please let me know. I was doing my clothing haul this morning and she asked could she model my shoes, so I told her that she could. So anyway, that's it. And if you would like to see more of her modeling more of my items, please thumbs this video up and let me know, and we will see what we can do. All right, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace, much love. Mwah.